Welcome to the ultimate showdown, proof of work versus proof of stake. The battle of the blockchain titans, the one where nerdy algorithms clash for the crown of efficiency. Let's break it down, folks. First, we've got proof of work, or POW, the OG of the crypto world. It's like the heavy lifting, hard working veteran. Want to mine Bitcoin? Get ready to solve ridiculously hard math problems with a rig that probably sounds like a jet engine. POW gets the job done, but it's energy hungry and noisy, like running a marathon with a backpack full of bricks. It's not pretty, but it's classic. And hey, it's the reason Bitcoin exists. So respect. Enter proof of stake, the cool new kid. POS says, I don't need massive power to be a winner. I'll just stake my tokens and let the blockchain do the work. No complicated math problems, no giant server farms, just chill, stake, and wait for your rewards. It's faster, cheaper, and a lot more eco-friendly. POS is like your environmentally conscious friend who's too cool for heavy lifting. It's modern, it's sleek, and it doesn't need to prove anything, literally. But hold on, POS isn't perfect. There's a risk of the rich get richer problem. Those with more tokens have better chances of being chosen to validate blocks. It's like the popular kids always winning the school election. POW might be energy intensive, but it's more accessible for the little guys. You earn by work, not just wealth. So who's the winner? Well, it depends. POW is the gritty, tried-and-true method, but it's tough on your wallet and the planet. POS is sleek, green, and efficient, but it might leave smaller investors in the dust. Pick your champion wisely, this battle isn't over yet. So, which one do you back? The power-hungry veteran or the eco-friendly newcomer? Only time will tell. Just remember, whether you're staking or mining, you're part of the crypto revolution. Stay nerdy, stay savvy, and keep crypto weird. Want to take your crypto skills to the next level? Join us and step up your crypto game.